Hey there, NHRA drag racing fans. Abby Tubbs here with FTTV, fueled by the hardest working energy drink, Full Throttle. This week, we're in Pomona, California for the 2010 O'Reilly Winternationals, where we saw some electrifying race action all weekend long. And we've crowned our first Wally winners of the season. Let's have a look.
Well, Greg Anderson's been dynamite out of the gate so far this weekend. Let's see what he does here. Knows that he cannot afford to let Mike get out of the gate first. Ready, set, go. Out of the gate, 300s, that might be enough. Let's find out. Anderson out of the gate first. Mike Edwards trying to run him down, top man winner. Oh, Mike Edwards, he runs low ET at 6.577. 210 miles an hour to get the win. Greg Anderson goes 6.618, 209.62. Was 300s better out of the gate. Margin of victory, 3 thousandths of a second. The crowd on the starting line goes wild. John Forge here at his home track. Ron Capps from the Napa team would love to go back to back. Boy, to start out the season with a win at Pomona can be huge. It's a heavyweight battle here at Pomona. Your final in Fuel Funny Car eliminated. That's a good old final round winner. John Force wins it. Margin of victory, 1/100th of a second. John Force wins his first race ever at 1,000 feet. Larry Dixon, Doug Coletta. Coletta now trying to win back-to-back to start the year. Larry Dixon looking to put himself at the top of the points chase. Ready? Go. It's another great final round, and Larry Dixon wins it with a 3.80. What great final rounds in the three pro classes. What a way to end the historic 50th anniversary Craig and O'Reilly Winternationals.
Well, it certainly was a great weekend of racing here at the 50th anniversary of the historic Winternationals, and we look forward to even more excitement as the NHRA Full Throttle Drag Racing Series rolls on. Make sure to catch us next week at Phoenix, Arizona, or check us out online at NHRA.com. But for now, I'm Abby Tubbs, reminding you to pick up a Full Throttle and feel the energy at work.